Ole, I put a little something together. This should help fix your implants.
Are you serious? Yeah. Yeah, I can feel my nerves waking up. When Mercury goes down, Mum will lose her mind over this. Thank you.
No problem, Ole. Your mother seems to have plans.
Mum's always got plans. A big one's coming up.
Nothing else you can tell me?
Sorry. Mercury is sensitive stuff. I wish I could.
I've gotta go.
Thank you again.
Mercury. Sounds like a code name for whatever Knight's doing.
This will enable me to find any relevant data quickly.
Let's search Knight's console and see what she's up to.
Security protocols breached.
Bring up anything tagged Mercury.
Files found. Mercury. A strike to prevent any future AI by destroying all quantum computers on the Nexus.
Damn it. You could use those computers to create AI, but right now they run half the station. A lot of people could die. We need to stop Knight. Now. But quietly, okay? Ugh.
Nakamoto's lab. This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Locked from the inside. I'll override it.
Don't hurt me. Please, don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
Give me the Oblivion formula and you've got nothing to fear. Who are you?
Dr. Irina Ferenth. Ryota sent you, didn't he? With a sob story about Sloane misusing his medical breakthrough.
Something like that.
Oblivion wasn't his breakthrough, it was ours.
How do I know you're telling the truth?
Because I'm not hiding behind a false shield of morality. We always meant Oblivion to be a highly addictive drug. That it has medicinal value was a coincidence.
Then why did Dr. Nakamoto quit the outcasts?
Ryota didn't quit. He was fired. Pushed Sloane for a bigger cut. You've had what, one conversation with him? I've known Ryota for years. Everything he does for credits.
But you're different.
I place survival above credits. Give Ryota the formula, and I'm as good as dead. Sloane will see to that.
I've seen Sloane's outfit. Not a lot of doctors. You're too valuable to kill.
She'll see it as cooperating with the enemy. Loyalty's more important to Sloane than brains.
This is getting complicated. How about we pretend I was never here?
I'll tell Sloane it was a collective attack. Thank you.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%. Blackened stomach and ulceration, consistent with poisoning by sulfuric acid. Most likely from
a filtration center. If they had this, why were they drinking poisoned water?
I could provide an analysis via the scanner pathfinder. Someone has tampered with the filter. The Angara ingested only enough sulfuric acid to be lethal over time.
Not enough that they'd notice right away.
Sounds like good old-fashioned murder.
You should keep looking around, see if we can find more about who's responsible. Encrypted. Sam, can you get us in?
Yes. One moment, please. This log belonged to Skylar Yafir, an Angara who lived here.
Play the first log, Sam.
More and more aliens keep showing up. They are desperate, dirty things who will pay anything for a slab of Ardhi and clean water. I thought all was lost when the Ket invaded, but maybe our luck's changing.
Let's hear the second log.
Today, I caught one of the aliens studying our filtration system. I had Karina and her sisters guard the facility. If these exiles learn how to make their own water filters, they won't need us anymore.
Final log, Sam.
Some of the aliens have set up shelter not far from here. They call it Charybdis Point. A band of them came today demanding we hand over our water filters. Karina and the others were able to drive them off, but I fear the desperate look in their eyes.
These exiles could be the ones who tampered with the water filters.
Desperate people do desperate things.
That's enough. Quite the menu.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required. Avena mentioned sites like this might contain Angaran relics. We should search it. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela.
Thank you.
shit. It worked.
We got your S.O.S. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plan over there is dying.
What the hell makes a plant so important?
It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
I'll have to get back to you on that. Or not.
The first thing you just said. We'll take that option. Remember, a UV lamp thing.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it.
Yo, did you get the lights?
Not yet. There it is. Last known location of this Johan guy. Hopefully Remy's inside and alive.
Expect the worst, then be surprised. That's my motto.
Thank you.